What's up, guys? How's it going? Welcome back to the channel. Here on a great day. We are back on the road heading out to Willow Springs Raceway. Everything is like shut down right now, and the only thing to do is go to the track, which I'm surprised is still even open. What's pretty interesting is that during these track days now on, everyone is staying so far apart from each other. The driver's meetings online. All you gotta do is roll up and then go out on the track. Pause that thought for a second. I can't get over how cool this rear wing looks. It's massive. I think it was totally worth it. Now I did buy when I first bought the car. I just never had the time to install it because it was like raining hard every single day. Okay, so I've got my mask on. I can't believe we're back here in just over a week. And we made it. We are on the property.
Look at that BMW race car, GT3 RS over there.
Here we go. We're about to go out, turning on the new C8 Corvette. Man, it sounds pretty good for being just like stock C8, right? It does have the performance exhaust with it. For what it is, this car, it sounds really good, I think. It says the tire temps are cool. They're at 26 on all four corners. And I'm excited because last time we were out here, we're putting down some pretty fast laps. Just having fun passing people and just, you know, battling out people. It was just a good time. This car, it's not work to drive fast. You get inside of it, you get confident, you start going lap after lap, and it's just, again, it's fun. Let's go into track mode. Here we go, track. I love this display right here. And double click traction control. Now let's go into race mode, the harshest, most hardcore setting of the new C8 Corvette. Well, here we are. We're leaving Willow Springs Raceway. That's another day at the track. That was so much fun. It really was. Seeing this car going head-to-head with the exotics, it just makes me wonder. If the Z06 does have a flat plane crank motor, like an exotic, basically an exotic style motor, it will be insane. The performance of it is going to be so high. If you are in the market, or just at least contemplating whether you want to buy a CA Corvette or another track car, I think I'd say buy this. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. I'm going to fill up the gas tank with some fuel for my drive back home. I hope you enjoyed it. This was so much fun going to the racetrack, hanging out and driving with supercars in my own mid-engine supercar, which I'm so new to. It was just a thrill the entire time. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. It really does help me out. And subscribe for much more great C8 Corvette content coming your way. I'll see all of you in the next episode.